Thank you for coming to my TED Talk.
OMG, Claude! We are so in love! Oh my god! Also, you are a virgin! One.
Then Claude says,
Dorothea! Don't tell them! I'm embarrassed!
Then Dorothea says,
Don't be embarrassed, King! I love you, and I respect that you are waiting for marriage!
Then Claude says, Oh well, watch this! Proposes to her.
Will you marry me?
Dorothea says,
OMG! Yes! Before exclamation marks.
Then, Sete comes in the room.
What the fuck are you two doing? Klaas says, OMG, Seglith! Quick, marry me and Dorothea, so we can have sex and I can lose my virginity!
Then Sete says,
What?! I'm already married to my dead wife!
And then Dorothea says,
No, silly! He means officiate the ceremony!
And Sete says, Oh, okay, that is good. Claude, I am proud of you for waiting until marriage. Dorothea, however, you are a whore. Claude then says,
Sete, no, she is not! She is just as pure as you, you dirty sinner!
Now hurry up and marry us so I can kill you!
Sete then says, Fine, okay. I now pronounce you man and wife. Praise Sothis.
Then Claude kills them and inserts his pinges into the door. Then Claude and said hi, and Dorothea said, Bruh, his dick is 9 inches long. The end. They're going to have sex.
Fuck you, Lola. Why the hell you have me read this?